sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distance. The site can help you.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, we'd have never made it.
Hey, Mama.
Isn't there any way you can...
Let me tell you a story. She meets a hand. So, the power...
Yeah,
now, the boy...
Sounds like quite the adventure.
The site isn't worth killing yourself over.
It's my decision.
That death claw on Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Plenty. One time, I killed a death claw all by myself. No power armor, fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. One bullet.
You telling me you killed a death claw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. I might not look it. But back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Thank you.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I used to live here.
Ah, but the site can help you.
Uh-huh. Maybe.
Well, ain't like...
Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.